Zahidi, I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries. They could be in capacitors, engines, mining equipment, old burnt out electronics. Three batteries should be enough. I hope.
Hey, Outrider. You mentioned you've known Jakob since Earth. What was he like back then?
He was always rough, if that's what you're asking. Look, back on Earth, it was dark times. It turned us all cold, and now this place, to survive all that, end up somewhere worse, it's made him even worse.
Yeah, well, doesn't excuse the shit he's done.
Sure, but it maybe goes a way to explain things.
So, how long you been here?
Days. Weeks. Lost count. Fucking insurgents flooded in and murdered all the miners. We were supposed to be the neutral down here. I managed to hide, but these sons of bitches lined up my men. I slit their throats like fucking cattle. I had a plan. I had a fucking plan. Explosives in the elevator shaft.
You're gonna bury them alive down there.
Yeah, but it's not working. The line's cut somewhere. Maybe you can repair.
I'll repair the line. Hang tight.
Did you find where the line is broken? It's the only thing stopping this plunger from working.
What were you mining for down here anyway?
Any metal resources we could find to support the colonization. And after that, the war effort was backbreaking, but we made it work. We were mining to keep our people alive. Corgan's people protected us. It worked. Until these damn insurgents broke through.
He's here.
What exactly am I looking for here?
The spot where the line's been blasted apart. You gotta piece it back together again for it to work.
Hostiles.
found the break in the line.
Can you fix it? I want to blow this place sky high.
Yeah, I can fix it. Hold off the fireworks till I'm back. Hey, the line looks good. Hey, you still there? Shit. Back to him. Didn't want you to miss the fireworks.
Thank God. Could you?
We'll do it together. This should be interesting. Count me in. This one looks intact. Two more to go. Good enough. One more left.
Hey, boss. Do you really think the duck's flight is gonna work?
It doesn't sound like you're asking for reassurance.
No, I am asking if you've got a death wish and are dragging the rest of us down with you.
Is this about Channa? She's got reasons for her choice, Jakob. I think you just gotta live with it.
Yeah, I have a suspicion it won't be for long.
Thank you.
Zahidi, I've got all the lithium.
Excellent. Bring them on back and I can finish building the purifier.
I don't think that,
You just got real lucky, old man.
What if she comes with us? If we make it through, someone has to keep the briefcase and me safe when you're not around.
Look, old man, I don't do charity work.
No, please, we need you.
Give me a break. She's playing us. This is her way of weaseling her way into our troop. She's spying for Corrigan. You see that in your crystal ball? Admit it, you psychopath. You know I'm right. You couldn't pay me enough of whatever prize you were after, freak.
We're tracking a signal that's coming from beyond the anomaly. When we find it, we're gonna reconnect to the Floris and bring down those lost supply pods. Keep Dr. Zahidi alive and keep your stupid mouth shut, and you'll get your share of the loot. Deal.
Fucking believable.
I know, she's a pain in the ass. But, if you lay a hand on her ever again, I'll run you over with this goddamn truck.
Last stop before the forest, huh? Good thing it's abandoned.
Yakub, you came here under orders. You don't have to go any further.
Who's gonna keep this Dupec truck running, if not me?
Don't worry, I know a thing or two.
You! You remember nothing I taught you. What are you even going on this suicide mission for anyway?
Because I believe there's a better world out there somewhere.
Doesn't matter where we go. We'll still be there to fuck it up.
Yeah. Well, with that attitude.
So you see the future. You can tell me when to dodge a bullet?
I wish. That's not how it works. I just get flashes. I don't control it, it just happens. And half the time I read it wrong.
But Corrigan was crazy about you.
I get it right just often enough.
Where did these visions come from?
The anomaly that killed my mom. I ripped through a hut in the middle of the night. Decided to spare me. It just fucked with my head.
I'm sorry.
The bad, violent, awful shit. And that's all I ever see. I was a kid when it happened. I used to think I was going insane.
Well, when'd you figure out you weren't?
I'm still not so sure.
These visions, how do you know they're real?
How do you know yours are real?
I don't see the future. Just shitty things that have already happened. Except once, actually. The first time it happened, I saw you.
Well, there you go. Hey, I'll admit, I'm a bit nervous about the forest. But my visions are never wrong.
You remember anything about Earth?
I remember a roadrunner and this coyote. I remember laughing so much, I couldn't stop. It's amazing to think they kept playing cartoons right to the end. I mean, my whole generation. We went to school, we played games online, we hung out with our friends, knowing we wouldn't grow up.
Well, you did.
Yeah. I grew up to see most people I know die. Grew up a refugee with bombs falling every night. And yet, I still feel guilty.
So how many exactly have attempted this little run at the forest before us?
Seven. Seven expeditions. Some long ago, before we even knew what we were dealing with. The most recent, about 5 years ago. And they knew. They knew exactly what was waiting for them out there. And they still went.
What the fuck do you want? Real powder keg of a crew you got yourself there.
Well, I like to keep things interesting.
I got a proposition for you. Might keep you all alive for another day. I like to tinker and refurbish my gear exactly how I like it. And I'm gonna have a lot of time on my hands while you're out there pretending you're saving the world. Anything I fix up? I'm willing to sell for a fair price.
You want me to pay you to play around with guns?
Hey, it's skilled labor, and it ain't free. If you don't like it, don't buy it. But I intend to make the most out of this suicide run.
What exactly do you do for Corrigan?
Whatever the rest of the cannon fodder can't be trusted to do. Chasing that witch and dragging her ass back here.
So you never have to see battle?
Oh. I see battle all right. Just not the frontline kind. That's what we got the cannon fodder for.
I'm sensing some, tension between you and Channa.
Well, how fucking perceptive. You get visions like the fortune teller? Just what we need. More freaks for the freak show. Look. I was born and raised in Trench Town. Fought my way up every rung of the ladder. And that bitch, half what she sees is bullshit. But still, Corrigan gets a hard-on for magic mutants, and so he sends me after her. It's bullshit.
This is gonna work. Just seal the vents, seal the doors. No air will get into the truck. If we do this, we can survive the forest. I know it. I know it. I know it. I'll admit, I'm dying to know what those Outriders could have been up to out here. What was worth all the trouble to dig themselves into a hole like this? Between what most of the Outriders faced and being stuck in a hole in the ground like these Outriders, it seems like you got the best deal sleeping through it all. Sorry, too soon? Does Jakob always have to be so surly? He's putting a real negative energy over this expedition. Just, I hope you won't be gone too long, Outrider. There were some roars of rather frightening creatures from over just yonder.
Got one shot at this. Let's be honest. Anyone who follows me out there today is probably gonna die.
And we'll all be home for Christmas. How do I keep getting myself into this shit?
doesn't end this way, it can't.
Is that what your magic fucking fairy visions say? Because it sure as hell doesn't look like we're getting out of here and... What?
No. No, 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 it's okay. Something happens.
Who the hell are you?
Hey, where are you taking us? Who the hell are you people?
All your questions will be answered when we reach Dr. Scurlock.
It's too late. We're not making it to any doctor.
Stand down, or your people will die! You fucking die with them! I'm not threatening them, asshole! I'm trying to save them!
The hell?
What exactly is in this?
Please, please, do not fear. My name is Nathan Scurlock, xenobiologist.
Dr. Abraham Zahidi, can you explain to
us... Oh my, what an unexpected honor. I was a follower of your father's work, at least as long as was possible. I haven't so much claim to fame. But as you can see, there is one breakthrough of mine that has served us rather well.
Just tell us how it works.
Yes, yes, of course. My apologies. The fungus wasn't always like this. Its DNA was altered. My formula merely turns the fungus against itself. Here, all who are brave enough to reach us are free to live in peace. My antidote must be injected daily. None of us dare stray far away from camp without it. We have a small ceremony each month. Just in time for one. No alterns, I'm afraid. I hope that the rest of your convoy will attend this evening.
We're not planning on staying long.
Oh, beyond here, there's only death.
Until the truck is repaired, we're stuck here anyway.
Good.
Thank you.
Yakub, look what I found in the forest. This was Cuthbert's. We've been here before.
Well, shit. I thought things looked familiar. I thought it was Scurlock's drugs. But unless you can pull a spare oil pump from your ass, we're not going very far.
We left a truck here before. That day the first storm hit. Maybe I can find it.
Find it? That was 30 years ago.
Not for me.